The vector array is a node which I can use to create two-dimensional arrays of points, say something like a grid. We see it here to get the output. I start here a timer. So, and I go to the array. Okay, we have here some vectors, vector A, B, C, and vector base to create this grid. And here I have the count A, and I can change the value. And count B, I can change the value in the other direction. And here I have the coordinates of the basic vectors. This is one vector and this is the other one. And we see we have this. We also can change here a little bit in Z direction. The next thing what I can do is I can add to the point some randomness. I have here three values. The value for randomness in X direction, I use the top view. And I change random X. And now we see in each step, which is initiated by the timer, I get another result. I can now add some Y randomness this way. And if we look from the side on the grid, I also can add some Z randomness this way. Okay. The next thing is I have here a degree A, that means I can switch from this polygon grid to a B-spline surface. And when I switch degree A from 0 to 1, I get here in this direction degree 1 Bézier, B-spline. And in the other direction I have degree 3, and I can switch here to degree 2 and degree 3 2. This way we also see here the runtime becomes higher, and now I can add more randomness in Z direction, so we get all these values. And at the end of this calculations, we have all these values here. We have here output, and the output here is an array with coordinates. So I stop the timer and I go to the console, and we have a log here at this. And when I execute it, I see here all the coordinates given in a two-dimensional array of vectors. This is the output, and I can use this output for other effects.